What's up, everybody? It is Thursday. We are wound up. It is time for Black and Camo Boot Camp. And our first contestant on The Price is Right.
Me!
Yay!
What did I win?
A workout! Yay!
All right, guys, let's get to stretching. Warm up them arms first. How is everybody doing this fine, beautiful morning? We got to watch a beautiful sunrise.
We ate dinner and watched the sunset.
Oh yeah, we ate dinner and watched the sunset.
That's a powerful shit.
It is a powerful shit.
Makes you think different.
I guess I already reversed, sorry. Right arm across your chest.
Still not quite there.
Hello, good morning. How are you?
Pam's about done 75 hard.
I know. She is killing it. You're killing it, Pam. We're so proud of you. All right, and switch. Cross your fingers behind your back, try your knuckles to the ground, let your lower shoulders back. Give it a little treat.
What you get?
A small treat.
Oh.
A treat?
Yeah, I thought you got something cool. My favorite treat, what was it? Dog food?
It wasn't dog food, it was a dog treat.
Cool, she'll love that.
She did like it. Alright, put your feet together. Bend down and touch your toes.
Oh.
What's the matter? Tight hip flexors? Tight hands. Right foot over left, same thing. And switch, left over right. Feet wide apart, down into your center. walk over to the right into a runner's lunge.
Alright.
It's good. Is it working out? So then go big and strong.
Yeah. Get your Flintstone vitamins, kids.
I used to love my Flintstone vitamins. Switch.
Knowing my parents, and I hope they're watching, we didn't get the Flintstone vitamins. We got the Flint Rock vitamins from Equate. Everybody else had Pepto-Bismol. We had pink bismuth. And you know you're laughing because you know I'm telling the truth. That we had Flint Rock vitamins. Oh, it's so true too. That makes me giggle. All right. Sorry about my little history. It's time. What are we doing?
I don't even
know. Put 12 minutes on the clock.
Oh my God, put 12 minutes on the clock.
12 minutes on the clock. 20 step-ups, 10 push-ups, 20 toe taps, 10 bicycle crunches. Let's get cracking.
All right.
Sure. What are you doing, baby?
Oops. Again, this workout, In this workout, try to go as fast as you can without taking breaks. Granted, go at your own pace. If you have to take breaks, take them. Try to keep track of what you're doing so you can track your progress. So if today you have to take 5 breaks, maybe the next time you do it, you work yourself up to where you only have to take 3 or maybe 2. Or, you know, eventually get yourself to the point where you don't have to. Or you can track your progress by seeing how many rounds you do, and the next time you try to beat that many rounds. That's just a quick way to track your progress to see where you're at and how much better you are getting. I have 12 minutes on the clock.
12 minutes on the clock! Let's even do step-ups today.
Oh, jeez. I'm gonna blow my nose.
You ready? Are you guys-
Start with step ups?
Yep, 20 step ups, 10 push ups, 20 toe taps. Ah, when I say toe taps, which ones do you want to do?
I take toes. Okay. Is that one you're talking about?
Yes, whatever ones you want to do.
Okay.
All right. So 20 toe taps like that, and then 10 bicycle crunches. Two, ready?
Ready.
5, 4, and go. Come on. You wanted to do instinct.
Instinct.
Yeah, don't do it if you can't do it. For real. Thank you. chasing some animal or something. She was all the way on the other side of the element.
149. That's it. Whew. That is it.
Way to go, everybody. Again, like today, I went at my own pace because I'm struggling with my endometriosis today. So knowing that I went at my own pace, I'm still moving though. I'm still getting in the movements. I'm still getting the workout in. So just keep that in mind. Like, you don't have to go full bore if like something is, if you're not feeling good or feeling like, just move. Just getting some movement in is just as important.
Sure, yep. Not every day can be a rock star, unless you're me, but. just kidding.
But yeah, I was running it.
Every day is a fight. So today she won in a different way. It was more of a mental exercise than it was a physical exercise.
Right.
And that's what's important, is we always are winning.
For sure.
With that, appreciate you guys.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining.
And now it's time to do a workout.
We will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.